farmers, sir, principals, directors, teachers, parents, and my beloved sisters and brothers. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to speak about the great writer Charles Dickens. Charles Dickens was born on 7th of February 1812. His father was John Dickens and his mother was Elizabeth Dickens. When Charles Dickens was small, his father was sent to prison for debt. Because of this, Charles' education got interrupted in many ways. First, he began to write short stories and magazines. Then he was successful in writing beautiful novels. Oliver Twist, A Tale of Two Cities, David Copperfield, Dombey and Son, Hard Times are some of them. Charles Dickens was a writer who couldn't have a good education, but he wrote stories.